What's up, 100 gang? It's your girl Shari 100, who keep it 100. We back once again with another reaction video. You hear me? Told y'all I was coming back once again with another video. But look, before we get into the video, make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, share. Go mess with my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my Twitter. They will be in the description down below, so make sure y'all go here, y'all go mess with that. But we got FG Famous Mind Gone. Now this was a request by one of my subscribers, you know what I'm saying? And I kind of mess with FG Famous. Like, some of his music actually bang, you know what I'm saying? Him and Jada Youngin, they both, I think, from Bugaloosa, Louisiana, and they mix songs together. So like, most likely, if you know Jada Youngin, you know FG Famous, because they be together, you know what I'm saying? They do their thing together. But this right here called Mind Gone, I like both of them together, because they make a lot tight little duo. They do their thing together, whatever. And Jada Youngin actually getting up there, like people starting to mess with him. But we finna check out Mind Gone and see what's popping with this, you know what I'm saying? So look, this the video too. So look, without further ado, let's get straight to the video and the song. Gang. Hey. I like them horns. Gang. Them dudes be getting full of that slurp. Let's get it.
Mind gone. Try my best not to lose focus. Then it blowing strong all alone. Sipping purple potion. With crush on the old fish. It's using turbo. Fuck with you when you are. Yeah. You go broke, they gone if you ain't noticed. That's why I feel like fuck a nigga. Ain't nobody loyal. I niggas coming in your brother, but don't even call you. Change the subject, got bigger problems. Feel like I'm stuck all by myself and there's nowhere to go. Plus I can't take my brother's steps, I get the fuck out bold. It ain't too many elves, no, can't ever stop my goals. Maintain company, need my help, refuse to hurt some more. I remember days stuck in the trenches, praying for a lick. Finally came home, guess what I did, when bought a half a brick. Now ain't too many clean and dirty money don't mix. I wonder why I'm taking losses, can't come up for shit. But I ain't trying, cause I know one day I'm gonna be straight. I'm on a mission for the millions in a better way. Just gotta stay consistent, it's gonna be okay.
Same. You know a Louisiana nigga when you see one, son. It's impossible to miss him. Steady blowing that motherfucker. Yeah. That chorus go hard. Yeah, notice. Fuck him. Bigger problem. Yeah. Oh yeah, his mama died, R.I.P. Yeah. Yeah. You know I got your back. If you ain't noticed, I like that part. They don't even call you. I got bigger problems. Yeah, I fuck with this song. I like the chorus. Let me just tell y'all some about this song. I like the chorus, you hear me? I like the beat, I like the horns in the back, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gonna know, like I say, you gonna know Louisiana nigga when you see one, you know what I'm saying? Like, that shit just go hard. Him and Jada Young, if Jada Young was featured on here with his little singing, you know what I'm saying, little category shit, I put him in. This bitch, man, look, it's still bang, you know what I'm saying? But this bitch go hard, you know what I'm saying? But look, make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, share. Go mess with my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my Twitter. They will be in the description down below, so make sure y'all go here, y'all go mess with that. Appreciate y'all, you know what I'm saying? If y'all want to go check this video out, I'm going to put the description to the song in the link. Man, look, I'm all fucked up. You hear me? Look, if y'all want to listen to the song, go ahead and listen to it. But I'm going to see y'all later. You hear me? 100 gang, we out. Peace.